Madison's taking the field right now on offense. They just got a big stop on fourth down against Lake Catholic's offense. It's a very multiple type of offense that Madison's going to run this year. There's a swing pass out into the flat. I know that Coach Willis is very happy with the skill positions he has on his team this year. But the line blocks, the Madison Goose Drakes ought to be very formidable on the offensive side of the ball, being able to run and pass the ball.